Professor for the Daily Gaming, and welcome back to the stream. Now, I've been struggling with this part where I have to find the notebooks, and apparently there was one that was here, and I didn't see it. So I finally found this place, and I found one of the notebooks, so I think I can progress here, and save it. So,
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.
Jesus, what the hell, Ruby? I'm on the way to glory.
Wow.
I'm moving my arm. I'm going to Okay, guys, this is a really, this is difficult for me. I don't know if I'm able to find what I need, because clearly there's a lot of stuff that I need for a bunch of different robots. So, yeah, I have to scatter around and keep looking. But don't get me wrong, I like this game. It's like futuristic type, so yeah, I pretty much like this game. It's not bad. But the thing is, I'm not good at, like, finding stuff. So there's that. So, I have another game that I'm gonna play for you guys. I don't know if I'm gonna beat that game either. I just wanted to play this game because I've been seeing a lot of people play this, and I never played a cat game. So, since this is my first time playing a cat game, I wanted to see what this game is all about. Turns out, I mean, it is fun. It's fun, but like, it's not like my type of game where you have to freaking look everywhere and like try to find everybody's notebooks, collect everyone's notebooks and bring it to them and all that. But I can keep trying, but I'm not gonna be able to progress. So I'm sorry, guys. I won't be able to beat the game, but at least I got the experience to play this game, and at least you guys get to see my part of this game. I know a lot of other people play this game already. You guys watch them, but at least you got to see my part of it and got to see how I feel about it. So there's that. But other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. I would much appreciate it if you guys subscribed or support. Try to support the channel, you know, if you subscribe to me. So, yeah. Other than that, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.